Welcome to Cannabiswiki Dancehall Tours. I'm your host, PantaSon. Out there with my friend, we've been trying to get the interview for 2 years now. Mortimer, reggae sensation. You know, call him Angel Voice.
John,
you understand the voice of reasoning and sanity in a fearful, mysterious world.
Right.
You understand? I like to come from a book, Chrysalid still, but
yeah.
I have to use it up. Big up, welcome to Cannabiswiki Dancehall Tours.
Yeah.
Thanks
for having me.
Music and marijuana.
Cannabis, wiki, wiki cannabis. Various options, tap on you have to try one of this. Man, smoking like a 420. High grade weed off a plenty. Cannabis, wiki farm down a centi. Push both them fat and lenty.
You see me, oh, Mortimer, all the vibes. Oh, Mortimer, you know, all them kind of mellow vibes there.
Yeah.
Where you're transcending your music. You see me? So the fans them send me 10 questions, easy 10 questions.
Yeah.
But just to get to know more about Mortimer.
Man.
You see me? The first question is, do you smoke the cannabis?
Fuck yes, bro.
Yes. Yeah, right. So what's your favorite strain of weed for smoke?
When I have a favorite strain, to be honest, you know what I mean? Because them vary. Yeah. You know what I mean? But the sativa vibes is what keep me kind of more.
Yeah,
you know, up full and thing, you
so
know.
So, you sing some mellow and calm and a sativa.
Well,
yeah,
smoke both.
You sang them come like an indica.
Yeah, yo, because most of the time I just say I'm in a chill mood, you know what I mean? You know, he's a very relaxed kind of person.
Oh, because you're naturally relaxed.
Yeah.
So, you have to burn the sativa for key.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
you can't go too relaxed. The indica go carry. You know, part you can't go.
Yeah, yo. So yeah. My favorite strain of this, any herb, but just kind of give me a vibes. And I'm at my sleep and hungry. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Good
yeah,
herb. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. So, your ital are.
Yeah. Straight ital.
Straight ital?
Yeah, straight ital. Me used to burn grub on them thing, but really.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not really do it again like that.
So, what the difference in our grammar? Come in and smoke grammar and I tell them smoking. So, what the difference?
Yeah, for me, when it have the grammar, it's a little harsher. Still,
when people
to me,
say the ital.
Yeah,
harsh.
Upon my chest. No, not to me. I think ital is better for me.
Smoother
to me.
Yeah.
And plus, the grammar not even really good for your voice like that.
Yeah,
because
the
grammar,
kind of. Say,
yeah.
You want my grandma word, then I'll pull it. All that man, they love smoke grandma. They want my word, then I'll pull it. They have grandma word. Ready and waiting. So, how often do you smoke? How much spliff a day?
Well, me used to go hard still.
We can't
but,
hard.
But
like,
now,
like,
yeah, man, split. Like, before one done, me I light another one, and another one, and another one.
All right, one
job. But me not.
This is a bag of weed now. How long will Mortimer take to smoke out of this?
A couple of years ago?
Yeah.
Probably like a week.
It's a pound and a half, you know?
Pound and a half. Probably about maybe a week. Maybe a week. Back in the day.
Back in the day.
No, this can last me a month.
Yeah. So,
no, I just steam now. Is it when I really smoke like that? No more.
Say
yeah.
If a chalice or a steam, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So
steam
most,
chalice.
So most of the time when you use an herb, you don't really got a result of them things.
No, not anymore. Once in a blue moon.
I feel like nav it.
Yeah. Yeah, but my steamers, I have a nice ceramic.
So what
steamers.
The difference? Me always ask, so what the difference between chalice and steam? You ever tried the two of them before, right?
Yeah, I tried the two of them before.
So what the difference? Like say, you go, so I'm both our chalice a while ago. See me have my chalice yourself?
Yeah.
Really?
Man.
Yes, you don't know, my power is a chalice.
Ah, burn chalice this.
Yeah
as you talk about burn chalice to big up Most High Chalice Company too, from a first burn chalice as a gift, you know what I mean, from a fan to an artist, isn't
yeah.
it? Yeah, that it was a good vibes, you know what I mean? Very rough though, you know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah, but what the difference I feel?
Alright, well.
Yeah, what about you?
It's because the steam chalice,
mm-hmm.
they use that kind of a smoke vibes.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot smoother and it's better for your system too, you know what I mean? For your lungs and for your chest and, you know what I mean? For as a singer to your throat and them thing there, you see me? It's a combination of just coconut shell, herb, you know what I mean? The ceramic situation, this
yeah.
and water, you know what I mean? So all the elements of earth combine, right? And what you do is you light up the shell them, mm-hmm. which when you pull, it heat up the herb inside, so the herb never gets burnt. Burn. You know what I mean? So that's the difference. But a burned chalice now, you have to light the actual herb now upon the herb. And then you know what I mean? Just like a spliff or whatever it is, you see me? So now with the steam chalice now, it just kind of more chilly. It look a little more work for prepare.
Yeah.
But if you're in a steaming state of mind, and you don't mind the work to prepare for steam and get the vibes and thing, then, you know what I mean? Steaming, yeah, that's
so
a just
so after you've done the steam, it always make you feel compared to the chalice.
Well, I think you get way more from the herb when you steam.
So, yeah.
Than when you even, yeah, man.
I had on the chalice. Steam carry you up there.
Yeah, man, yeah, my things so still, you know.
So you smoke every time you're creating music? Or you steam every time you're creating a song?
Yeah, yeah. To be honest, like, I don't know, bro. It's like, my lord, when I steam, it's like all of a sudden, no matter what, I could have the nicest conversation with my wife. See how that she'd tell you. Gone left for because I just feel like a madman. I just pure melody in my head all of a sudden. And
so what does
it just start feel itchy, like I just need to make some music now.
All the cannabis help you in the creative process now. Where do you?
Well, for me personally, I think it affords me the opportunity to dig a little deeper.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And for probably say some things I'm more probably afraid for say if I never high.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Or make a bowl.
Yeah, just maybe a lot bowl and just get my feelings down upon a nice levels and thing. And, you know, my thing that. Yeah, I think it aids in me.
As a person, you're a reserve.
Yeah.
And the cannabis brings out the boldness. So basically, you bring out Mortimer.
Yes.
Because when they hold the mic, yeah, Mortimer. Yeah, man. So you understand?
Yeah, man.
They said, Steven, bring out Mortimer. Say, you ever write a song about the cannabis?
I have one song, Ganja Train, from years ago. I talk to my brain, so I'm gone upon the Ganja Train. I talk to my high brain, Lord. Oh, yeah. You got stark a sense of mania, keep the doctors away. But they say Ganja illegal, government need for Gwai. Now, when a cigarette come in, yeah, people throw that away. And something. I remember they were like, but it was a song named I Talk to My Brain, Ganja Train. I did that with King Ivier years ago, and we just like started out.
So the rest of the song, you don't make reference to the cannabis in any other song?
I have a song where I'm talking about Dark browns, rose eyes, and that mountain breeze be blowing through my windows. I aspire to be ruler of my kingdom. Is it me kind of vibes? Like dark shades, rose eyes refer to how my item look when I done steam on them thing there, and you know what I mean? You know that red eye something there and a pink eye something there. Yeah,
so how you feel about
it? But not for sing, like for say, you know, that the ganja, the herb and the whatever. I'm kind of more subtle with it nowadays.
Subtle, yeah. But the people that need but that.
Yeah, is that thing of me?
A ganja song there,
man. May I work on it, man?
Yeah, man, I'm back in that ganja avenue. You know, you're Steven, different heights, I will, you know. So, how you feel about the freedom now? Because one time, it is wicked. How you feel about the freedom? When they are just selling a kayas herb house, I bought weed, I have bought 3 pounds of weed in front of me, mostly. What do you feel about the freedom?
It's a beautiful thing for see because especially when you consider, you know, the difficulty you had and that kind of imprisonment that you had and the consequences that could come about from you just smoking a spliff or having a joint or whatever it is. You know, for see now that I'm in a pharmacy now to us and I see cannabis products and cannabis this and that. Say, okay, we've come a far away. You know what I mean? We've come a mighty far away. You know what I mean? Now, I can do a stoplight and a police there over to the corner there, so I'm going to spliff or something if me, you know what I mean? If I feel like a spliff.
I'm going spliff in front of
there's nothing to it now.
Me even I get a ticket and I roll a spliff.
Yeah. I think that's good. I think that's good how far we've come because at the end of the day, it's a good plan.
Yes, and what you feel for me? You have people in a jail right now, you know, because we're collaborating with
freedom up, man. Freedom up.
You have people who are still
whether them they try smuggle it or them they try smoke it or what. Free them up, man. Once it have to do with herb.
People still have records right now.
Yeah, man. Clean it up, man.
Yeah, I understand.
Clean it up.
See how it's...
You can't mash up a man's life over some herb. That's impossible. You know how
much people have that mash up right now. Man. And then to see this now openly free, you know? It's weird. I have people who have served all 10 years for herb.
Yeah, man. Crazy right thing now. That, man. No.
You see me? So, like, Cannabiswiki is not about the speaking of herb. We're already talking about it. People and we are fight for it too.
Yeah.
Cause
yeah.
Them are, everybody will get locked up for herb are fighters of herb.
Mm-hmm.
Cause them did a try to spread it.
Mm-hmm.
And now the system ready to spread it and have them locked away. So it's crazy. It's a crazy world. So what new projects have coming out now?
Well, just done work on my album a while ago. Still then I mastering stage and all and thing. And couple tune left for mix off to one thing. Well, you know, sometimes we move through our thing them right now, they like mix 10 with one song. You see me? Yeah, so man, don't know how it go. Go back and come again on them things. Yeah. So then at that stage there now, you know what I mean? I don't know. I never stop working on music overall. My head out on tour, you see me this month, 26th, my head out to go Europe and then you see me now just rehearsal and them thing there. You see me? We just rehearse me that verse out today.
Yeah.
Reversal yesterday, last week, the week before. Yeah, so just I prepare, get the thing tight and get the vibes right.
All of the youth that were working at COVID, I never reap the fruits right now. Yes, Martin, I've been working straight through COVID. You understand? Yeah. All of the artists that were keep working and keep, should know that they might reap the fruits now. You never sit and wait, you keep pushing.
Yeah.
You understand? Mortimer is here, Cannabiswiki dance on tours. Mortimer freestyle a lightning. Right now, one freestyle a lightning, careful. And right now, Mortimer, I'm just why you're dealing with it. Anyway, you are dealing with it still. Cannabiswiki dance on tours. You know, careful lightning and. What a song. Yo, it come like our album launch more here. So. Not the album it took cover though. But the past album, you know, the past singles and add up, River said, hey, if Mortimer start sing no people, it come like we're just have the interview and live performance separate. Wait, man. Me tell Europe is coming. I tell you no, he's coming. You understand? We call him Voice of Reasoning. So Mortimer is here, Cannabiswiki Dancehall Tours. You're a freestyler, Superman.
I mean, it's not a freestyler, Pantas. Yeah. Right. I know that.
Give me a rehearsed style.
A rehearsed style.
So one piece of lightning, Mortimer, man. No. Give me sound boy away, cause it's true. Normally I kill sound. Give it sound boy away. Cannabiswiki Dancehall Tours.
Mortimer. All right, hold on.
Careful.
Yeah, mad thing. You see me? Bless up. Smart man representing for Cannabiswiki. See, big up yourself, PantaSon.
Yeah.
Every time. And every smile I smile, sometimes it takes a closer look to really realize. See, we need the jacks of many faces wearing smiles. If our visions were x-ray, we'd see the evil in their eyes. And I know every friend a friend, enough of them their own, but just a few are genuine. Connect yourself with Jah and you will feel their energies. No prophecy will fall and would I trade for anything. But I tell you, just be careful of the ones you call the friends, cause enough of them are slain. Them filled with jealousy. And they will let you down. And keep an eye out for the ones that call your family. Them laugh with you today, pretend them genuine. And they will let you down. Nobody think them of your interest at heart. Stop move like you know, say them will sit down and plot. Not for them rather see we behind bars. Never get too comfortable, pre them from your eye corner. Cause if you lapse them, sell it out for one burger. Imagine what them woulda do for millions and billions. Smaller your circle, the better cannabis, I said. Things that get so dread might have to pre your own bridging. Careful of the ones you call your friends, cause enough of them are them filled with
jealousy.
Uh-huh. and they will let you down. And keep an eye out for the ones that call your family. Them laugh with you today, pretend them genuine, no love. And they will let you down. Eyes them stay pee like an orange. Plus that up on my side, no need for be worried, Lord. Rasta man a no fool, no watch you grin. Mind bust a little laugh, that no mean me not watching you. I man been burned too many times. Imagine how it hurt when you trust them till you're blind, yes. I tell you the truth, people no nice. If for that you did a pre-beg, you think that over twice and be careful of the ones you call your friends, cause enough of them a snake, them filled with jealousy. Oh Lord, and they will let you down. And keep an eye out for the ones you call your family. Them laugh with you today, pretend them genuine, no Lord. And they will let you down.
Yeah, careful. Yeah,
Cannabiswiki. Cannabiswiki, Mortimer PantaSon, we're here. This is an exclusive, you don't know. The artist is on my tour. Hey, the interview exclusive is a shit. No, you know when an artist goes on tours, the price gone up. Cannabiswiki dance on tours. We're there at Mortimer. We're about some tangent, you know, the artist has steam pipe my dealing. So we're dealing it away. Cannabiswiki dance on tours, PantaSon, Mortimer. Yeah, take it away. Big up, you know.
Yeah,
yeah. DJ so- Lecky.